The clogged SR flip-flop is built with two AND gates and two NOR gates. Regardless of the S and R input values, the outputs of the SR flip-flop has no effects as long as the clock pulse is low. When the clock pulse goes high, the data from the S and R inputs passes through the basic SR flip-flop. When both S and R are high, the occurrence of a clock pulse cannot be determined.